Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class, lesson number 7, fractions. Today we are going to learn changing an improper fraction to mixed fraction. Changing an improper fraction to mixed fraction. Dear children, look at this example. First, 18 by 4. Here 18 is numerator, 4 is denominator. Before I explained you, if numerator is greater than denominator, we used to say that fraction is improper fraction. Am I right? Okay, here 18 by 4 is improper fraction. We have to convert this into mixed fraction. So, we have to divide 18 by 4. Already you know how to divide. 4 fours are 16. Right? 4 in the quotient. 18 minus 16, we will get remainder 2. Now we can easily find mixed fraction. Here quotient is 4, that is the whole number. Okay? Dear children, open your mathematics textbook, page number 99, exercise 7C. Which of the following are unit fraction? We have to find the unit fraction. Already I explained you how to find out the unit fraction. In the numerator, 1 is there, we called as unit fraction. Here some questions are given. Identify which is unit fraction. First question, 3 by 1. Here in the numerator 3, denominator 1. It is not unit fraction because in the numerator 3 is there, 1 is not there, so it is not unit fraction. Next question B, 1 by 5. Can you identify? Is it unit fraction or what? In the numerator 1 is there, denominator 5. In the numerator 1 we call it as unit fraction. So put circle. Next C, 1 by 23. Here numerator 1 we call it as unit fraction. Second main, change the fraction to a mixed numeral. That is mixed fraction. Here first question, 5 by 4. Here numerator is 5, denominator is 4. Dear children, can you identify which fraction this is? This is improper fraction because numerator is greater than denominator. So we call it as improper fraction. 5 by 4 is improper fraction. Now we have to convert into mixed fraction. Dear children, when we convert into mixed fraction, we have to divide numerator by denominator. Now we have to divide 5 by 4. 4 ones are 4. Remainder is 1. Quotient is 1. Now we have to write the mixed fraction. In the quotient is whole number. So whole number, numerator is 1. Denominator is same, 4 only. Okay. Quotient is whole number, you should write first. Next remainder you should write in the numerator. Next divisor you should write in the denominator. Now we got the mixed fraction 1 by 4. Okay. Next question B, 11 by 5. Here numerator is greater than denominator. This is improper fraction. We have to convert into mixed fraction. Divide 11 by 5. 5 twos are 10. Remainder 1. Quotient 2. Okay. Now write whole number is 2. Remainder is the numerator. Divisor is the. Next C, 19 by 6. 19 is numerator, 6 is denominator. Numerator is greater than denominator. So 19 by 6 is improper fraction. Now we have to divide 19 by 6 because we have to convert improper fraction into mixed fraction. 6 threes are 18. 3 in the quotient, 18. Next, subtract. 19 minus 18 is equal to 1. Now we got quotient is 3, remainder is 1, divisor is 6. Now write quotient is whole number, remainder is in the numerator, divisor is in the denominator. 3, 1 by 6. is the mixed fraction. Because whole number with proper fraction, so 3 by 3, 1 by 6 is mixed fraction. Next question, 113 by 18. It is also improper fraction. Numerator is greater than denominator. Now you have to convert into mixed fraction. Divide 113 by 18. 18 6 are 108. 6 in the quotient. Now subtract 113 minus 108. Remainder is 5. Now write the mixed fraction. 6 is quotient, that is you should write in the whole number. Next remainder in the numerator. Next divisor in the denominator. So 6, 5 by 18. Next D, E, 98 by 11. 98 is the numerator is greater than the denominator 11. So this is improper fraction. Now we have to divide 98 by 11. 11 8s are 88. 11 9s are 99. So take 11 8s are 88. 8 in the quotient, 88. The next line. Now subtract 98 minus 88. 10 is the remainder. Now quotient is 8. Remainder is 10, divisor is 11. Now you write the mixed fraction 8. Next, changing mixed fraction to improper fraction. Example, 2, 2 by 4. Here 2 is whole number, 2 by 4 is proper fraction. Total we call as mixed fraction. Am I right? Okay, now we have to convert this into improper fraction. Dear children, look at here. This is very important. We have to change mixed fraction into improper fraction. What we should do? Here we have to multiply whole number with the denominator of the fraction. Your whole number is 2. Denominator of the fraction is 4. We have to multiply 2 into 4. Next, add the product with the numerator of the fraction. Numerator fraction is 2. Therefore, add plus 2. Okay, denominator is 4 only. Okay, next, multiply 4 into 2. That means whole number with the denominator of the fraction. We have to multiply 4 into 2. 4 2s are 8. Add numerator of the fraction plus 2. 8 plus 2. Denominator is 4 only. Next step, 8 plus 2 is 10. Next, third main, change the mixed numerals to an improper fraction. Dear children, here they given mixed fraction. We have to convert into improper fraction. Before that we did improper fraction into mixed fraction. Now we have to convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. Here 2, 1 by 3. Already I explained to you how to do. Okay. First we have to multiply whole number with the denominator. That means whole number is 2, denominator is 3. 2 into 3 and add the numerator plus 1. Numerator is 1. Okay, first we have to multiply whole number with the denominator. Next, with the product we have to add numerator. Next, denominator is same, 3 only. Okay, next step, multiply 2 3s are 6, 6 plus 1 numerator. Next, denominator is same, 3 only. Next step, 6 plus 1 7, 7 by 3. Next question, 5 1 by 6. This is mixed fraction because whole number with the proper fraction. So this is mixed fraction. We have to convert into improper fraction. Dear children, very easy. Just multiply whole number with the denominator, then add the product to numerator. Okay, now whole number is 5, denominator is 6. Just multiply 5 into 6, then add numerator to the product plus 1. Numerator is 1, So add plus 1, denominator is same 6 only. Okay, next 5 into 6 multiply 5 6 30, 30 plus 1 as it is you should write 30 plus 1, denominator is 6 only. Next add 30 plus 1, numerator 31. Can you tell me this is which fraction? This is mixed fraction because this question containing whole number with the proper fraction. 17 is the whole number, 2 by 3 is proper fraction. So this is mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper fraction. Very easy, just multiply whole number with the denominator, which is the whole number. 17 is the whole number, denominator is 3. 17 into 3 plus numerator 2. Okay, 17 into 3 in the bracket plus add the numerator 2. Denominator is as it is 3 only. Okay, 17 threes are, next step multiply 17 threes are 51 plus 2 numerator divided by 3 denominator. Next 51 plus 2. Next D, 23 1 by 4. This is also mixed fraction, convert into improper fraction. Just multiply whole number with denominator, 23 into 4, next add the numerator, 23 into 4 plus 1, okay, denominator as it is 4, okay, 23 into 4 multiply, you will get 92 plus 1 as it is, okay, divided by 4, denominator. Next numerator 92 plus 1 93. Dear children, are you ready to do? Okay, very easy, just do it. Just multiply whole number with denominator, then add the numerator to the product and write denominator as it is. Okay, 16 into 8, 16 is whole number, 8 is denominator. Just multiply 16 into 8 plus 5, then as it is 8 is the denominator. Next write as it is 8, next multiply 16 into 8, 16 8s are 128 plus 5 numerator, add 128 plus 5, 133 denominator.